Hi, welcome to chapter 3. In this video, I am going to explain about datum point. In the Unique Graphics software, while you doing a modeling, datum point is important one. If you want datum point, you can use this all option to create datum point. It's got many options: infer point, cursor location, exit point, end point, control point. So in this video, I will explain one by one. Okay, we just going to UG software, just to open UG. So file, new model. Okay, even it will come, right? So I just change the background first. So preference, background, just set, we click plan, wireframe we click plan, paint color change to white color. If you want black color, you can click black color, but I want black, white color only. So just wait and okay. So white color will come, right? Before we create the datum by, we just create one object, add cylinder, box, anything. For example, I just create one box only. So insert, if you want black, right, you just go to insert toolbar, then design features, then click third one option, black. You just give the random value. It's already came 50 50, right? You can change 50 80 90, anything, just a random value, random box only for understanding. Okay, then we go to the datum point. Data point is, just go to datum point option. The fourth one option is datum point, just click. So you just reset this toolbar. Okay, the first one option is infer point. The infer point is nothing, you can create point object in the any point. You just, if in this object, if you want point on any area, you just click, you can create the datum point. For example, I click this corner, you can create the datum point on here. Just apply, it will come to blue color, right? If you want a center, you just click center and just click apply. So datum point will come blue color, you can understand. Okay, the left side part navigator, you can see the parametric value. First we create the block, then create the two points. This is the first data point, this is the second data point. It's a blue color, right? So the infer point is nothing, you can create the point on the object in any area. You just click, you can create. It's same like a infer datum plane. Okay, we will go to the second option. So just send up some the cursor location. The cursor location means, if you want datum point on the cursor location, for example, my cursor point is here, right? I just click here and apply, you can create the datum point. Yeah, if you want here, so just click. Okay, so the cursor location means in the cursor area, you just click and you can create the datum point. One more option is, you just click, it's a random value, right? 197. Yeah, you can change the value, random value to round value. You just 197 change it to 200, then 58 change to 60 0. Okay, so datum point will come to the standard value, like 260 0. Okay, so it's the cursor location option. So I'm going to the third option. Third option is the existing point. Existing point is the nothing, you can create the new datum point on existing any point. For example, the last one point is here, it's already created using cursor location, right? If I want the datum point on same point, you just click on the point, you can create new one. Okay, the just see the left side part navigator. The ninth one is new, the eighth one is already have a one point. So it will the orange color. Okay, so this is the existing point option. So then I am going to the next option. Insert datum point, the fourth option point. The fourth option is end. So end point is nothing, you can create the point on any edge or any line. For example, this object have many edge, right? If I want point on this edge, I just click this edge, the point will come on end point only, not the middle point. So this is the object, right? If For example, here I have one line, right? If I select this line, the point will come on the edge point only, not the middle point. So this is the endpoint option. So in this video, I'm already explaining it, input point, cursor location, exit point, endpoint, right? The remaining option, I will explain it in next video. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. See you. Bye.